Hello, welcome back to Shovel Knight. To endless shoveling. We are onward on our way to... I guess... Who are you?
Water settlement.
Oh yeah, right, you can like fight duels and shit.
No.
So this is like a level with a contestant in it or something. Come on, dragon. Not now, man. Okay. No idea what that did, actually. Nothing really happens. So... let's check... what is this? Forest of Phasing.
Oh boy.
What happens here? Who are you? Yikes! Spikes, if only I could phase away to safety, I could cross and get so much treasure. Well, you know... yeah, that would be great if only someone here could do that.
Yeah, you're going to give him nothing of all of that.
Of course not. Oh shit.
Ooh.
That was a lot of gold. What you looking at?
He kind of looks like Inigo Montoya.
That's true. Alright, I gotta face two times. And the dragons appear. Which is here. Or maybe just do that. Oh, come on! So, how am I supposed to do that? Do it like mid jump and not get frozen in place, but it's hard to tell. Hmm. Oh, no!
Yeah.
Worked the first time. Okay, so... Oh, I get it. That's how you do it. Okay.
Aww!
What is this shit? Okay, so how do I get the rest? Probably now's a good time to check that. Okay, I can do it mid-flight. That's good. Nah. Hi,
Oh boy.
What the fuck are you supposed? Come on! Oh no, and here, there's no checkpoints here. Oh god!
Yeah, good luck.
I will not back down from this challenge. Oh, you fucking stupid blob of fucking slime. Well, I'm not in it for the money anyway. Okay, so you can hurt them, but they take multiple hits, and I guess I just gotta do this. Okay.
Okay.
So, I guess I gotta... Yeah, that was surprisingly easy. Yes! All the treasure! Nice. Noise. Did it!
Okay! Yeah!
I guess we're back to the village. Are you new?
New person?
Have you ever seen sparkles rising from a bottomless pit? Those spots is where the real riches is.
Uh-huh.
So why are you a fisherman then? Hi, you look like you want attention. Oh, you have free music cheats, magnificent, take 500 gold for each, yes.
Thank you.
Let's see here, ooh, you found the adventure awaits. You know, they've done studies, reading maps is far easier with a musical backing. Okay, now I have this music sheet I can perform in my hand, alright. Let's see what we found there. Play me a song, Bard. So these are the new ones.
Oh my god.
That's a lot of music though. Mm-hmm.
They all have funny names.
Yeah. Well, I guess...
No, but... Yeah, one Fateful Night is a nice one.
Maybe a bit too intense for tone. Right. Wow, this got expensive fast. Well, I'm done shopping, I guess. I mean, then again, let's check Chester first and see what he got. So didn't one of you... Who complained about Spectre Knight? Was it her? Yeah.
Yes.
My greatest treasure. Dance! Okay. Well, yeah, good.
Okay. the king is really going nuts. I mean, they all are, but...
He especially.
Yeah. Oh!
Okay.
Good for us.
Hey you, watch me dance! No, no, please not again! Oh god, what have I done?
I mean, you can probably leave.
I can't.
Oh.
I can legit not move. Her dance is too enthralling.
Alright.
I tried everything. Yep. Cool.
Okay.
Thanks. I will slowly back away now. Hey, Chester. Would you believe the merchandise? Show me that. Oh, it's the same stuff. I think you can pull treasure out with that.
Yeah, like the fisherman said.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's why. Okay, I get it. I was like, that's where the real treasure is, and I was just like, alright, I'll jump down there. But yeah, I guess that's what he meant. Yeah, that makes sense. But since being invincible for a short period of time is kind of... Alright, what do you want? Yeah, let's get us some mythical ichor, I guess. Oh no, what have I done? Shit. What would I even do with that?
Oh well.
Oh no, oh okay, this is how it works. Oh,
okay.
Great.
It would be a bit awkward otherwise.
Yeah, I mean there are games that do that, so. Yeah, you know, let's get the second one as well. Okay. And I guess since we still have some cash, let's become a better wizard. Noise. Alright. Oh yeah, right, we have more sheet music. Oh! Watch me dance. Yeah, I think two times is enough. Right. Onward to adventure. Anyway, kill that one, what is this? I guess it's a tuple pond, so maybe there's a magic fish around.
Yeah.
That has some ichor for us. Well, you shit, this is a magic fish, alright.
Yeah. I guess so. Hello.
Hi, might wanna fill this chalice? Who has awakened me? Mortal, do thou need aid? Aid me?
Yeah.
I sense a triple chalice. I can fill it with magical ichor. That's pronounced ichor. I know, man.
Thank you.
Choose your ichor wisely. Oh.
Ooh.
Oh.
Huh.
Huh. I guess let's go for this one. I mean, this one is pretty, like, situational.
Yeah.
10 seconds can be the world, but... Oh, we have two, actually, so...
Exactly.
Yes. Very well, mortal, what of your second chalice? Make me bold. Yes. Subject, a new initiate joins us. The ceremony shall commence. What are you talking about? So he's half apple, half fish?
I guess... yeah...
Fare thee well, shoveled knight, return if thou hast need of my aid again. Triple Acolyte, alright. Thanks, man. Bye.
That was kind of weird.
Yeah. Adorably but, so.
Yeah.
Defeat King Knight. Alright, let's do that. Pride Moorkeep, Lair of King Knight. Yeah. Oh, okay, so there's two music sheets and... wait. Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
so I guess we got... yeah, we got both.
We got those, yeah.
Yeah, and...
on, yeah. And those.
Nice.
Or it just says how many... yeah, no, it does not.
No, it's actually...
yeah, I guess...
wow.
There is a...
there's also wait. One here.
Huh.
We got that one, though. Interesting.
Huh.
It's shoveling time.
That's a very nice color scheme.
Yeah.
For a certain value of nice.
Alright.
What is that anyway?
I think it's a unicorn, on a unicycle or uni-wheel.
Oh.
Yeah, that man has gold to spare. I guess that's an instant kill.
Probably.
No, I just hit gilded armor, I don't know.
Okay, but those are reds.
Yeah, clearly red. Why do they exist? It'd be nice that every like stage has their own secret wall identifier.
Mm.
So what about you?
I guess he that's ran just... into one of those.
Yeah, it's just a statue. Though I think this is a trap. There must be some animated ones later on.
I bet, yeah.
Like this guy, or these guys. Oh, it's just. Oh, you're clever.
Did the other one also have a horse tail? Hey,
I check, but if I check, he has full health again. Whoa.
Let's not. Come on.
No. Goodbye, unicorn. Assist. Oh, this is a cool checkpoint, so cool. Yeah. Alright. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
No, you can jump on the velvet mite. Oh, yeah. Whatever it is.
Oops.
Oops.
Was not my... No, stop it! Okay. I guess.
Thank you, I hate it.
Aha!
Nice.
So, what do I do here? Oh! Interesting.
That is really, really cool. Oh, look, it's a Chester chest.
Yeah, alright, I gotta go over there and go back by using
the ones
lower
below.
Ones. Yeah. Alright. In the village or out in the field, I have all the deers. You are not gonna believe what I just found. Alright, check it. The flare wand. Conjure fiery blast, of course. Give it. It's a wand that shoots fireballs. Watch your magic meter. Okay. I missed it already. Yeah, sure thing, Chester. Alright. That's simple enough. No, take me back.
You need to line up with her.
Oh. Take me back.
Which I think is a super cute mechanic.
Yeah, though, how do I leave? Oh, there are two ladders. Okay, I get it. Oh, wow. Same thing in reverse. I don't know if I can do this. Shit. Yeah.
Apparently not.
No, I'm really bad at, like, doing the last puzzle in reverse. I don't know what it is with that, but I mean technically it's easier on the way back because you just have to ride the fucking stone surfboard or whatever. Oh shit. Nah, again.
Yeah, okay, that could have been worse.
Yeah, I don't go for the gold even. So it's not worth it.
Oh, you kept the magic wand. Hmm, nice.
Hmm? Yeah.
You kept the...
Yeah, you... I think you kept like...
Those look like... what is it called? That thing from He-Man.
Oh, Orko.
Yes.
So you want a wizard's duel, huh? I draw faster than you. Yeah, correct. What's going on here?
Yeah, look, he is pure gold.
Oh yeah, yes, his feathers are not like real. Maybe I shouldn't, like, wreck all my ladder access. This looks like... So much for that.
Yeah, well.
So, what is this then? This is a checkpoint, alright, so I probably should use that.
Yeah, watch the unicorn.
Yeah, no, I wanna go back, though. Because... Apparently this is not the... Oh, well, I guess I'll cut that up. Ah, oh, shit. No! Aw, I want to go there. Oh, well. Remind me when I die that I go there.
Yeah.
Well, I think it's just a shortcut though. Are you a fucking... Nope. Wow. Did you just fucking bitch slap me?
Yes. I guess.
So how do I kill it? Weird.
Maybe you don't kill it?
I mean, I could just leave, but I guess it's full of treasure.
You have to look its face?
This one. Oh shit. I don't want to use the chalice now, but I think I can use this to my advantage. There we go. Worth it.
Yep.
Oh, I actually got a wall chicken out of it, and there's another checkpoint. Well, that's convenient.
They even squeak when you hit them.
This is like, I feel bad now.
Yeah, they. Like someone tied them to those little propellers.
The stupid harness.
I'm just going to imagine that they want to be free and run away.
I think they're okay.
Yeah, they
so
are.
Red, help me out here. Come on, get down. Yep. Nah, not down enough. Haha! Oh. Hope you enjoy your fucking small island of your own. Away from my coin! Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'll have it then.
Okay, let me stop you right there because we are out of time.
Okay, we find out what's in this book next time then.
Yeah.
See you then. Bye.